Hi, in this video, we will see how you can activate the Wombat to your product or collection. To get started, click on the products. Once you are inside, select your desired product, scroll down, and click on the Wombat option. This process is same for any collection as well. Once you are inside the Wombat option, you will be presented with this activation page. Click on the Activate button, and then confirm the activation. Once we have activated the Wombat, you will see its dashboard. Since we just activated the Wombat, we have an empty dashboard. To see the effects, go to your product. And right now you can see we have all default links. But if I refresh the page, we have a new option called Invite. You can also customize the name of this link as your need. We will see how you can customize the name of this in another video. If we click on this link, you will be presented with new page. We will also see how you can customize this page in a separate video. Now let's go back to the dashboard, and here we have the dashboard and settings, and a deactivate button. You can also deactivate the Wombat campaign anytime you want. To deactivate the campaign, just click on this button, and deactivate the campaign. This is all for this video, and we will see all of the settings in a separate video. Thank you, and I will see you in the next one.